Hi there, welcome back to my channel. So from the title, you know we're about to make heavy cream, and this is a two ingredient heavy cream. So we just need unsalted butter and full cream milk, but this butter is salted and it worked anyways. So what I did here was just to melt the butter, and I used this Dano full cream liquid milk. So the thing is, I got this recipe online, and the link to the recipe is going to be in my description box. And I was happy this worked. I used their measurements and everything. So what you need to do when you've melted the butter is to use a teaspoon of melted butter, mix it with the milk. This is called tempering. So your milk is supposed to be cold, but not like very cold, please, because if you noticed, immediately I added the melted butter, the milk kind of formed some lumps. So I had to put that plate of milk and butter into very hot water so that the butter can melt and it will look as it is in the pot now. So you try not to use very cold milk. Honestly, this is very easy, and I hope that the voiceover and the text on the screen is enough to put you through what you need to do. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you in my next video. Okay, bye.